related to race, gender, ethnicity, disability, sexual orientation, or religion shall not be tolerated, and subject to violator to ejection, and may result in penalties according to being assessed against your team. Each one is requested to take personal responsibility for keeping this competition at a high level of good sportsmanship. Now on for game introductions. Today's game is a Mid-State 38 Football Conference Mountain Division battle. The Yarnhill Bull Streaks are coached by Jeff Dominic, Coach John Veder, Coach Nick Sarlo, Coach Pat Cabeless, Coach Jarrett Hamish, Coach Mike Gigantino, Coach Justin Friedel, Coach Jeff Case, and head coach Larry Dorr. The Blue Streaks enter today's contest with a 1-1 record. Now the 2013 Better Livingston Highlands football coaching staff. Assistant coach Andy Huber. Assistant coach Tim O'Sullivan. Assistant coach Rick Ortega. Assistant coach Chet King. Assistant coach Rob Ritter. Assistant coach Carmen Scuderi. Head coach Dan Guyton. The Highlands enter today's contest with an 0-2 record. The referees for today's contest. The referee is Vic Simon. Umpire is Chris Simon. The head lineman is Michael Bolt. The line gun is Ben Rivera. The top operator is Jeff Angerbarris. The governor is an athletic trainer, Mr. Todd Hirsch. Tonight's doctor in attendance for care from Care One Station is Dr. John Green. Warren Hills will receive. Now if we can all stand, honor and respect our country by removing our caps for the playing of our national anthem. Tonight it's going to be sung by Maya Chen and Mukta Fatek.
lost my mind. You really fast. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect. We got intellect and the living room. Make your inhibition. Follow your intuition. We are in the soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl, it's full of be that. We won't believe how we wow shit out. We play it till it's burned out. Turn it till it's burned out.
Andrew Zach will be kicking off for Governor Livingston. Esco Blaylock is back to receive, along with Kyle Dembski. Takes it, gets brought down around the 38-yard line by Tom O'Sullivan. The Blue Streaks will start out for first and 10 from their own 38-yard line. Murray hands off to number 45, Justin Ione, brought down by number 60, Mike Maradona. Bring up second down at about 4 or 3 for the Blue Streaks. So at the line of scrimmage, headed for a loss. Headed for a loss of one. Be third down and 4. Ione stopped behind the line of scrimmage. Brought down by Tomlinson. And John Wills on the tackle. Bring up fourth down and 1. Street lines up the punt. Ione back to punt. DJ Jamal is back to receive. BJ takes it around the 18, around to the 30. Gets stopped right around the 30-yard line. Brought down by number 6, Jake Carter, and number 4, Anthony Rossner. The first and 10 for the Highlanders at their own 30-yard line. Wills to Jennings. Jennings takes it. Gain of about 2 or 3. Be second down. Second down and 7 for GL. Jennings takes a snap, drives his way down to about the 38-yard line, brought down by number 14, Esco Baylock, and number 8, John General. Bring up third down and a long long one for GL. Got a flag on the play. We have offsides against the Blue Streaks. That's enough for Governor Livingston, first down. Wills back to pass. Pass complete to Jensen Butler. Gain of about 8 or 9 yards. Brought down by number 82. John Kelly. It's second down and one for the Highlanders. Jennings on the carry. Makes his way across. Looks like he's got enough for a first down. Jennings on the carry. Jennings makes it. He's still on his feet. He's still going. Down to the 20, 15, 10, 5. Here for Shannon Mondelli, making her way down the track. Goes back handspring. Zekka lines up to take the ball. Blaylock and Hamler back to receiver. Blue Streaks will score out first and 10 from about the 36-yard line. Murray to Ione. Ione takes it. across the 45-yard line. Tackled by Frank Barone. The first down for the Blue Streaks. Backfield by Alex Boyd and John Wills. Gain of about 2, second down and 8 for Warren Mills. Delroy Green. Pass is defended by Tommy O'Sullivan. We have an injury timeout on the field. Midfield about the 47-yard line. It's enough for a GL first down.
Offense, that's right.
Wells to Jennings. Jennings muscles his way down to the 45-yard line. Gain of 5 yards, be second and five. Brought down by number 62. I'm sorry, number 63, Tyler Maxwell. Snap to Wells, he keeps it himself, comes around the corner. He's got enough. He gets brought down. Gets brought down at about the 37-yard line. It's enough for a GL first down. P.J. Jamal, it's knocked out of bounds by number 8, John General. No gain. Be second and 10 for the Highlanders. Takes a snap, goes all the way around, and he keeps going. Stays in bounds, brought down at about the 31-yard line. Brought down by number 44, Delroy Green. For a GL first down. Jennings on the carry. Brought down right at the 20-yard line. Brought down by number 83, Steve Cleaver. Gain of about one, be second and nine for GL. On the keeper. Gain of about two or three, be third down and five for the Highlanders. To Butler. He's got enough for a GL first down. Boyd on the carry. gets brought down right around the two or three yard line. It'll be second and goal for GL. Jennings on the carry. He's in for the GL touchdown, Governor Livingston. Brought down by number. Zeka in for the extra point. Went to hold. Yep. And it's good. Making the score. Joe Hunter's 15. Warren Hill's streak 0. That's the end of the first quarter of play. Don't forget the snack shack is open. Stop by for some refreshments. While you're there, check out the Hollander Steerware table, conveniently located by the shack. There's a variety of items available for purchase, so you can show your Hollander pride. The annual Hollander Booster Club Beefsteak Dinner will be held Friday, October 4th at Mount Carmel. Space is limited, so reserve a spot now. Forms are available at the Steerware table. Zeka on to kick off again. Blaylock and Hamler back to receive. Green takes it. Gets brought down by Pat Ragazzo. At about the 30, there's a flag on the play, though. The holding call against Warren Hills. Block in the back. Let's hear it for the GL cheerleaders. Good job, girls. That brings them all the way back to the 11-yard line, 12-yard line, for first and 10. Murray to Ione. Ione on the carry. Makes his way up the middle to the 20-yard line. Brought down by T.J. McGowan. Be second down and two for the Blue Streaks. Brought down at about the 22-yard line. brought down by Tommy O'Sullivan. It's up for a first down for Warren Hills. Murray to Ione. Brought down by Alex Boyd. Down by Tomlinson and Alex Boyd. Bring up third down and four. Brundage takes it. Brought down by number 30, Tommy O'Sullivan, and 44, Frankie Barone. Gets him enough for a first down. He's first and 10 for Blue Streak. Ione on a direct snap. Still on his feet. Got stopped at about the 37-yard line. Stood up by Sean Thomas and Spencer Markey. Murray back to pass. Pass picked off by Jensen Butler. Jensen Butler takes it. Gets brought down by Murray, not before any pass is intercepted. The first and 10 for Governor Livingston. Boyd on the carry. About a 7-yard gain. Second down for Governor Livingston. Wells back to pass. Pass is intended for Alex Boyd. Incomplete. Be third down and four for Gio. Ryan Jennings takes it across the 25 to the 20. Knocked out of bounds by number 11, Austin Hamler. Flag on the play. Also have an injury timeout on the field. Thank you. the holding call against Governor Livingston. I'd like to announce a touchdown club sponsors, O'Keefe Contracting, Denbar Construction, Five Star Driving. Let's hear it for Steve Cleaver as he makes his way across the field. Safeway Contracting, Smith Chiropractic, Valerco Heating and Cooling, Don Trey Driving School, Save Your Team Driver, Dunkin' Donuts, and of course the Berkeley Heights PAL. The third and seven for the Highlanders. Ball's placed on the 30-yard line. Wells on a keeper. Muscles his way to the 25-yard line. Club selling 2013 football programs this year. Please support the team by purchasing one. Waylock and Hamler back to receive Zach's kick. Number 12, Stephen Brundage covers up the kick. Warren Hills will start out first and 10 from their own 34-yard line. Don't forget about the 50-50s going around tonight. Make sure you buy one. Ione on the carry. I own Stop at the Line of Scrimmage by John Wills and Mike Maradona. Short game for Iona, it'll be second down and eight for a blue streak. Fumble on the play. Blue streak recovers. Third down and 10. We have a timeout. Warren Hill's on the field. Let's hear it for those cheerleaders. The cheerleaders are led by captains Katie Hoffman and Kelly Keegan. The seniors, Aaron Trella, Jen Vislocki, Blair Wagner, and Megan Romanko. The juniors, Olivia Sperduto, Shannon Mondelli, Elena Russo, Brianna Graziano, and Danielle Ganelli. The sophomores, Olivia Sott, Susie McLaughlin, Skylar Williams, Kate O'Hara, and Jessica DeFranco. And the freshmen, Jenna Rabaska, Alex Buckley, Katie Padini, Abby Kepner, and Taylor Pitt. The team is coached by head coach Jennifer Lambusa and assistant coach Patrice Cacuzza. A cheer for your Honda cheerleaders. Great job, girls. Murray back to pass. Pass picked off by Jamalowicz. PJ staying on his feet. Whistle blows, brought down by number 83, Steve Cleaver. That'll be first and 10 for Governor Livingston. Ball is placed on the 38-yard line.
Clap your hands. Freeze! Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all. Check it out, y'all. How low can you go?
Wills to Jennings. Jennings around the right side. Barrels his way down. Gets knocked. A flag on the play. It's knocked out of bounds at the 16-yard line. A flag on the play. Knocked out by Austin Hamlin. We have a personal foul against Warren Hills. Be first and goal for Governor Livingston from the 8-yard line. Reverse back to Jamalowicz. Jamalowicz gain of about one. Tripped up by Delroy Green. Be second and goal for Governor Livingston. Jennings on the carry. knocked down by number 8, John General, number 45, Justin Ione. Loss of 1 or 2 will be third down and goal from the 9. Wills back to pass. Pass to Pat Ragazzo. Pat gets brought down in the backfield at about the 17-yard line. Brought down by Ione. Be fourth and goal from the 17. We have a timeout, Governor Livingston on the field. The football club would also like to thank all the volunteers that have signed up for the snack shack. There are still plenty of spots available. Please check and sign up. And thank you to all the parents for the continued help and effort to make this a successful season and year. A couple updates on the other teams going around GL. The boys soccer is currently 4-1. The team is next in action tomorrow at Summit High School in a big Union County Conference matchup. The game's at 1 p.m. in Summit. The girls soccer team is currently 7-1. The team's next in action tomorrow against Somerville. The game will be at Somerville High School and is a matchup of the two best teams in Union and Somerset County. Game time is 10 a.m. Field hockey is currently 1-6-1. The team will be next in action on Thursday, October 3rd at Newark Academy with a 4 p.m. start. A breast cancer game event fundraiser called Pink Out Day. Come out and wear pink and support the team. Girls tennis is currently 2-7. Next in action against Westfield High School on Tuesday, October 1st at 4 at Tamaquas Park. Will is back to pass. Pass intended for Boyd, and it's caught for a touchdown! We have a flag on the play. We have a hold against Governor Livingston. Wills back to pass. Pass complete to Jimmy Longo. Brought down by Joe Meisner. GL turns it over on downs. Be first and 10 for the Blue Streak from the 17-yard line. Murray to Ione. Brought down by Spencer Markey. and John Wills at number 75, TJ McGowan. Gain of about 2, be second down and 8 for the Blue Streaks. Murray back to pass. With a flag on the play, pass was intended, was caught by number 12, Stephen Brundage. We have a pass interference against GL. That penalty is declined. It's enough for a Warren Hills first down. The first and 10 for the Blue Streak. Ball's placed on the 41-yard line. Murray passed to Blaylock. Brought down by Butler and Jennings and Barone, I'm sorry. The 6-yard gain be second and 4 for Warren Hills. Murray back to pass. Pass was intended for number 12. Brundage, pass incomplete. Murray knocked down in the backfield by John Wills. Third down and 4.
Push back. GL. Defense. Hold them up. Push back. GL. Defense. Hold them up.
Murray to Ione. Ione works his way up the middle. Brought down by Jennings and O'Sullivan. It's enough for a Warren Hills first down. Murray hands off to Ione. Ione stopped. Brought down by Jimmy Longo and TJ McGowan. Timeout Warren Hills. The cross-country teams are competing tomorrow in the Passaic County Coaches Invitational at Garrett Mountain. Best of luck to the teams. Special thank you to the Highlander Band for their outstanding halftime show and the musical support. Thanks to band director Mr. O'Sullivan and his staff for all their hard work in preparing the band for a great season. The entire athletic department appreciates and supports GL Highlanders. Go Highlanders. Don't forget to buy your 50-50s. We have big purse tonight, a lot of people here. 50-50s going around. Murray back to pass. Ball's fumbled. Knocked down by Alex Boyd. Murray recovers it. Loss of a couple will be third down and 10. Timeout. Warren Hills. Don't forget about the Booster Club Beefsteak Dinner next Friday, October 4th in Mount Carmel. Forms are available at the Spiritware tables. I'd like to thank the Berkeley Heights PAL, the Booster Club, and the Football Club for making this night happen, bringing the lights in, setting everything up for this great night of football. Let's hear it for everybody that helped out. Back to pass. Murray's pass intended for number 12, Stephen Brundage, incomplete. Flag on the play. We have an illegal man downfield penalty against the Blue Streak. Downfield against Warren Hills. The penalty is declined. That would be fourth down for Warren Hills with 37 seconds left in the half. I own back to punt. Jamalowitz back to receive. Fair catch signal. Ball's down at about the 8-yard line. GL start out at first and 10 from the 8 with 26 seconds left in the first half. First half of play. Let's hear it for the GL Highlanders. 23-0. Let's go. All right, for your halftime entertainment, we have the Governor Livingston cheerleaders coming out to do a halftime dance for you. And then we'll have the Highlander Band after that. Here for those cheerleaders. Good job, girls. Making their way onto the field, the Highlander Band, the Governor Livingston High School Highlander Band, Group 2 Open. The 2013 field show. Thank you. Stephen Brundage on to kick off to start the second half. Jamalowitz and Jennings back to receive. Jennings takes a kick, throws it out to the 35-yard line before he's knocked out of bounds by number 31, Kyle Penick. Brought back, knocked out of bounds by Esco Blaylock. It's enough for Governor Livingston. First down. Across midfield at the 49-yard line. Blaylock. Second down and six for Governor Livingston. Livingston, first down. Jennings on the carry, stopped at the 35-yard line. We have a flag on the play. Flag was picked up. Thank you. Wills pass intended for Pat Ragazzo. Incomplete. Fourth and eight for the Highlanders. Carry brought down by Alex Boyd and John Wills. Gain of about seven. He's second down and eight for Warren Hills. Iona again on the carry. Murray's pass intended for Hamler, incomplete. Barone on the coverage. The second and 10 from the 49-yard line. Jennings on the stop. Put down for a loss. Be third down and 12. Thank you. Nurse pass attempt for Hamler. Verona on the coverage incomplete. Be fourth down and 11 for the Blue Streak. I own back to punt to Mollitz and Butler back to receive. Punt is downed at the 20-yard line. Oh, yeah. So Lillies will take over. First and 10 from their own 20-yard line. Himself, gain of about 6 yards. He's second down and about 4 for Governor Livingston. Brought down by Ione. Fumble on the play. Ball's recovered by Warren Hills. Ball recovered by John Kelly. Murray's pass intended for Adams. Flag on the field. We have a pass interference against the Highlanders. First and 1 for the Blue Streak. I own on the carry. Stopped by Mike Maradona and Alex Boyd. For a first down, be first and goal from the 6-yard line. Murray's pass to number 12, Stephen Brundage. It's a touchdown for Warren Hills. Run the gin for the extra point.
Lock that point, yeah, lock that point.
good. Bring the score to Highlanders 23, Blue Streaks 7. I'd like to let you know that the Columbia Middle School Band has joined your Highlander Band tonight to help them out with all their pep songs. Let's hear it for Columbia Middle School Band. Why are the horsemen so quiet?
Totally calm down.
Jennings and Jamal, it's back to receive. Brundagen to kick off. Jennings takes it on the 8. Jennings works his way out to about the 28-yard line. Brought down by Alex Ortiz and Nathan Hussey. Your Highlanders start out 1st and 10. Ball's placed on the 28-yard line. Jennings on the carry, makes his way out to the 37-yard line. Knocked out of bounds by Austin Hamler. Put up for a Revolution first down. Wells on the keeper, makes his way out to the 44-yard line. Gain of 6 yards, he's 2nd down and 4 for GL. Works his way all the way down to the 41-yard line. It's enough for a GL first down. Boyd on the carry again. Boyd works his way down to the 35-yard line for a 7-yard gain. He's 2nd down and 3. We have a timeout. Warren Hill's on the field. Thank you. like to announce our touchdowns club sponsors. O'Keefe Contracting, Denbar Construction, Five Star Driving, B&M Limousine, Safeway Contracting, Smith Chiropractic, Valerco Heating and Cooling, Don Trey Driving School, Save Your Team Driver, Dunkin' Donuts, and the Berkeley Heights PAL. Down to the 24-yard line. Brought down by number 8, John General. It's enough for a GL first down. Boyd stopped for a gain of 1. Boyd's brought down by number 44, Delroy Green. Be 3rd and 5 for the Highlanders. First to Butler. Butler makes his way to the 16-yard line. The 4th down and 2 for Governor Livingston. Jennings on the carry. Jennings works his way to the 8-yard line for Governor Livingston. 1st down. Ione on the stop. With help from Keith Barry. Against GL. remains first and goal from the 13. That'll do it for the third quarter. The score, GL 23, Warren Hill 7. All right, nobody claimed that first 50-50. We have another 50-50 ticket. Get your tickets out, ladies and gentlemen. $366 to the winner. The new winner is a pink ticket. 329-204. 329-204. Pink ticket. $366 to the winner. $329-204. On the carry. Gain of a couple will be second down and goal from the 10-yard line. Jennings brought down by number 83, Steve Cleaver in 45, I own. Wills on the keeper. Gets down to the 8-yard line. Be third and goal from the 8 for Governor Livingston. Tyler Maxwell on the stop. Pass intended for P.J. Jamal. It's knocked down by number 83, Steve Cleaver. The fourth and goal. Injury timeout, official timeout on the field.
Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go that?
Let's hear for Dylan Nesserson working, making his way off the field. Zach is in for a field goal. Attempt, Paul Castro to hold. Kick is up, and it's good. Eighteen-yard field goal for Zeka. makes the score 26-7, GL. 10 minutes and 31 seconds left in this competition. Zeka in to kick off. Hamler and Blaylock back to receive. Blaylock on the carry. Flag on the play. We have a personal foul against Governor Livingston. Ball gets brought up to the 50-yard line. Be first and 10. Ione on the carry. Ione's brought down by Jimmy Longo. Second down and 7 for the Blue Streak. Ione on the carry. Flag on the play. Ione's brought down by Alex Boyd. Official timeout also on the field. Injury. Jessica! Holding call against the Blue Streak. Here for Jensen Butler as he makes his way off the field on his own. Penalty pushes the Blue Streak back to the 48-yard line. He's second down and 12. Murray's pass to Tyler Adams. It's enough for Warren Hill's touchdown. A 50-yard pass completion. Gundogan for the extra point. This kick is up, and it's no good. Score is now Gunnerly's at 26. Warren Hills Blue Streaks, 13. Here for the cheerleaders and the band. Great job, guys. Grundigen to kick off. Jamal Woods and Jennings back to receive. Jennings takes it on the one, works his way up to the 13-yard line. The first and 10 for GL from their own 13. Jennings takes it. Takes it to about the 21-yard line. He's second down and two for GL. Injury timeout. It's here for Dylan Esserson, working his way off the field. Second and 10 for the second and two for the Highlanders. Gazzo on the carry. Be third down and one. Jennings on the carry, stopped at the line of scrimmage. Be fourth down and one. We have a timeout. Warren Hills on the field. Zeka back to punt. Hamler back to receive. Gazzo downs it on the 47-yard line. The first and 10 for the Blue Streaks. Pass to Brundage. Gain of 2 yards. Tackled by Ryan Jennings. Second down and 8 for the Blue Streaks. Pass incomplete, intended for Jensen Butler. Otherwise, Murray's pass incomplete. Murray's pass intended for Hamler. Broke up by Tommy O'Sullivan. The fourth down and 8 for Warren Hills. Brundage. Pass incomplete. GL takes over on downs. It's first down and 10 for Governor Livingston. Start against the Highlanders. First and 15 for GL. Ball's brought back to the 39-yard line. Jennings on the carry. Jennings works his way out to about the 48-yard line. tackled by Nathan Hussey.
Everybody clap your hands. Clap your hands. Clap your hands. All right, freeze! Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all. Check it out, y'all.
Jennings takes it across midfield. Be third down and four for the Highlanders. Alex Boyd on the carry. Tackle by number eight. John General with the flag on the play though. We have a hold against Governor Livingston. Push GL back to the 38-yard line and remain third down. We have a timeout, Governor Livingston. The third down and 17 for GL when they come back from their timeout. Wills on the kick, brings it all the way back down to the 24-yard line. With 4 minutes and 36 seconds left in this game, the Blue Streak will start out from their own 23-yard line. Here for a few of the football managers, Ashley Oliveira, Olivia Milano, and Danielle Amatucci. Murray's pass intended for Adams. Incomplete. Be second down and 10 from the 24-yard line. Extra point is blocked. No good. Blocked by number 99, Andrew Pacheco. With 4 minutes and 15 seconds left, GL leads this game 32-13. Going to kick off. Hamler and Blaylock back to receive. Hamler takes the kick off. Gets tackled by Anthony Wong. At the 32-yard line. Pass intended for Adams, incomplete. Murray's pass intended for Adams. We have an official timeout on the field, injury player. Let's hear it for Ryan Whitner. Third down and 10 for the Blue Streak. Ball's on the 32-yard line. Murray's pass incomplete, intended for number 44, Delroy Green. Bring up fourth down and 10 for the Blue Streak. Gets the kickoff, rolls out of bounds at the 47-yard line, 48-yard line. Boyd on the carry. Boyd stopped by number 22, Hussey, and number 83, Steve Cleaver, for a gain of 4, be third down and 4 for GL. A timeout on the field from Warren Hills. Thank you. Wills keeps himself. Gets brought down at the 39-yard line by Cleaver and Hussey. Be fourth down and a long one for GL. We have a timeout, GL on the field. Boyd on the carry. He's got enough for a GL first down. The first and 10 from the 35-yard line. Boyd on the carry. He's second and 9 for GL. Yellow kneel it. And that'll do it. The final score, your Highlanders 32, Warren Hills 13. Congratulations. Let's hear it for both teams. Great game played. Please drive home safely. Be careful walking up.